What would you do if you were trapped in a prison with nothing but a shovel and a window that you can't reach? That's the situation that Peter faces in this thrilling puzzle. He has only 48 hours to escape, or he will die of hunger and thirst. But there is a catch. He can't dig his way out because it will take too long. So, how can he survive this prison? Comment down your thoughts and don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing puzzles.